Hi, my name is Chanel. I'm 23 years old and I attended the accelerated two-week program at the POTS Treatment Center with Dr. Cipriano. Before I came to treatment, I was diagnosed with POTS, narcolepsy, and fibromyalgia. And my biggest problem was lots of fatigue and I just couldn't participate in any of the activities that I wanted to do. I couldn't leave the house more than about once a week. And I would have really big crashes where I could not function or walk or anything after leaving the house for a handful of hours that would last days. And after the program, I have been able to leave the house on a daily basis, and that's been amazing. And I am really excited to start nursing school and actually be able to attend school and not just do online classes part-time. I had a really great experience with Dr. Cipriano. She was very caring and she helped me a lot. She really listened to everything that I said. She had so many suggestions. And my favorite thing about the program is it actually feels like I am in control of my health for the first time in 8 years. I feel like it's not just doctors throwing drugs at me, trying to get me to try different things to just mask the symptoms. It's me learning how to use my body in a different way that actually helps me. You're also not reliant on a doctor. You're learning how to do these things for yourself, which is great. And like I said, it makes you feel like you actually have control over your body and gives you a sense of independence and freedom, which when you have chronic health problems, you lose a lot of freedom. So it's great to feel that way. This program is great for anyone who's having pain, any chronic health condition, especially any form of dysautonomia. As long as you're willing to put the work in and you're willing to kind of take control of your body and believe that it will help you.